shortest Starbucks line I've seen today. Denture cleaner? Hello. No, we're just doing a video real quick. Sorry.
We'll open right now. You just have to show your
room. Oh, got it. Okay.
Okay, cool. I'm just continuously recording, so I'm just trying to stay static. Yeah. And I also wonder, maybe if I did show my room key, they'd just be like, okay. And not know the difference.
Especially
if
we just, you know, we're not using the
code. Yeah. You know. It's my new, I'm going to make swimwear that looks like jeans. Thank you. For those who want to keep their legs covered.
So you have to think about the swimwear? I am.
Yeah. sitting there like, that's a little too close for comfort.
Make sure you're getting flexing.
Luxor, but we want to go the complete other way. So you want to go to New York, New York. Yeah, it's that one.
Is it the same one I've never heard of it?
Yeah, I do. Probably. Alright.
Yep.
Be entirely mistaken, but no, yeah, that's in the Luxembourg.
Wait, what?
I'm just asking real quick.
Hey,
no,
but
I'm
gonna go right around the corner here and out that center walkway. So,
thank you.
Well, I didn't get beat up with a baton, so that's a good thing. Probably because you're here.
Yeah, that's racist. So this is the center one, right?
Yeah,
he said
yeah.
Center. Right?
I think so, yeah.
But it says pedestrian bridge out there. Just access to pedestrian bridge.
Check the yeah, we're going in the right direction.
Yeah, no, I know it's right in front of us, so we just might not be on the walkway.
Yeah.
Oh, well, this is the way we came in.
It is.
The world's fastest magician.
When I was high school.